Hello everybody, welcome to What's Up. So the word for the video is esoteric. Once again, esoteric. Its phonetic spelling is e-so-te-ric. Once again, e-so-te-ric. Esoteric. Now, what does esoteric mean? Esoteric means something which is hard to understand, or rather, something which is understood by a very few people, very few select people. Now, esoteric comes from the Greek word esoterikos, which is again derived from eso, which means within. Hence, something that's understood within a community or within a select group, right? Now, for example, astrology is an esoteric science, which means astrology is understood by a very few select people. Now, how do you remember esoteric? There is another word called exoteric. Now, exoteric is again derived from a Greek word, exoterikos, which is derived again from exo, which means something which people know about, right? Something outward, right? Hence, exoteric means something which is known by the general public. It's not exclusive. Instead, it is known to everybody. Hence, you can remember esoteric along with exoteric. For example, an introvert is an esoteric person and an extrovert is an exoteric person. So, esoteric, exoteric. So, that was the word for the video. If you like this video, please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. We are What's Up.